Hello. Today I will be installing OpenSuSe, I believe. I don't know how to pronounce it right, but I have the disk right there. So let's open it up and install it. I've never used this Linux distro, so. There it is, right there. I'm gonna go and restart. And oh shit, I said restart, you dumb shit. There you go. Hot blue lines. That's nice. Is that? So I'm just gonna go and boot from hard disk. Oh shit. My bad.